Thank you. Looks like the healthcare branch of the Holistics Company, known to some as Hemp, is in trouble again. Apparently, Elixir, their latest product which claims to cure all ills, is in fact nothing but pine-scented prune juice. Well, I guess it should cure one ill at least.
Ooh.
2 Point Radio. I went to the Cirque du Parfait recently. I was impressed by how experimental the acts were till I realized it was facing the wrong way and just looking at the tent wall.
Cleanup required. Dead patient in the corridor.
Thank you.
patients arriving for pharmacy. Doctor needed in GP's office.
Thank you.
My therapist says I need to relax more. Find a hobby. If you have any suggestions, please send them in. I'll keep you posted on how my search goes. Anything's better than my last hobby. Collecting traffic cones.
Tired of hearing all the good things going on in the world? Sick of cheery headlines and positive articles? Then read the Daily Sneer, because good news is bad news.
24 hours a day. This is Two Point Radio.
All prices are set at the discretion and greed of the hospital administrator.
The 45th caller today will win tickets to the Rock Festival taking place next month. I admire a station manager's optimism. The most callers we've ever had in a day was 6. 2 of them were wrong numbers.
The health minister is arriving. diagnosis.
Why is it, whenever you clip your nails in front of a computer, one of the nails always flies into the cracks of your keyboard? Does the keyboard feed on them? I don't know. No one knows.